Octane's really, really.
Okay, what do you want in the little ones? What do you want in the big ones?
Oh, shit.
What do you want in the big handheld?
Octane's really good.
In the big ones?
Yeah.
Guys, we want Octane in the big handhelds. What do you think for the little ones?
I don't know.
What about juice? Water.
Octane in the big handhelds, please.
So, maybe do a big and little Octane and a big and little water.
Wait, changing that. Big and little Octane, big and little water.
It's like a song. Big and little Octane, big and little water. Octane, big and little water. Copy.
That's correct.
Woo!
Good job.
Good job.
What happened to Luke?
He's on ahead.
Now, just take him home.
Woo! Right.
I remember when. Remember when.
Throw the
ground. There's something so pleasant about that place.
Yeah, it's convenient. We're gonna cross right here and then we're gonna be around the left.
So yes! Dog it in.
Oh, this is awesome.
That's awesome. But now somebody has to reach down.
Joe Bears.
Hold on.
I got it.
We don't want to take a video.
One, two. Yay. Genius.
Do we have any more,
I was
like,
planning
energy
to
cheese?
Finish it before we got here, but then we got here.
Reach in and get me some food for my hand. Oh,
okay.
Yeah.
These would be good. Here, I'll stick them. So I'll put them in your pocket. Oh. Yeah. Oh. And we
he
might
said
have
there was
one
something
more.
Else. He said he was one of
what else did you want, Ben?
That mojo bar.
Oh, he's got the mojo bar in his pocket.
Okay.
Yeah. He's working on it.
Do you want my insoles in those shoes?
Or maybe just your shoes, I don't know.
Well, you're trying to see.
Really good man, how does this go on? With the button on the bottom or the top? Another hour deeper in the night. Further my half farther down the road. A man can drive as hard as he can drive. He'll get as far as his heart was meant to go. Sometimes when you look up in the sky, you think we might be close. Another tune forms in my head. More harmonies, more empty words. No, I could play these songs till I was dead.
My legs work about as well.
Put the ramen behind you. So sorry.
My feet feel like it's just going on the ground. It's pretty
Jerry's gonna power hike into the finish. Gonna make this cut off, no problem. Good to go. We got hot things, salty things, not sugary things. It's gonna be good. It's gonna be good. I'll run the hot dog.
Something like that. I think we can maybe do that with his vehicle. It's probably the least full. Right. Or we could just get a stretcher and carry him off the street.
You guys, that was so smart that he went back into a fish hatchery.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Because, I mean, he was fine after that.
But
he was fine.
Well, he was
so
cold.
Better going out the second time.
Yeah, he was just cold.
I was like, wait a second.
It was a rough first mile, don't get me wrong. I mean, he was moving really slow, but he definitely was. Potato soup that he carried that potato soup like a mile and a half. And well, it's just, it's making it so that he can take steps without, yeah, absolutely. Yeah, he was not, he was like, no, I really didn't want to do it. It's what? You don't get a choice.
Was there a reason?
You also wanted to keep your core temperature down at one point, so.
You also wanted to start your walk to May Queen with a blanket. So, you don't get to make that decision.
More like a bedspread.
You need this.
No, Gary will take it.
Gary's going to take that one. Bye!